I have my 1911 45 ACP. I haven't whipped this thing out in a while. Let's take down a Texas Star. This thing's pretty badass.